Welcome. If you want to open browser in your Samsung Frame TV, you have to find this internet icon. In my case, it's on the right bottom corner right here. So you have to simply grab your remote control, open the internet, and here we are. As you can see right now, we are in the browser, so we can open, for example, the Google application. And yeah, that's all. So if you find this video helpful, remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe.